Hey guys, Gail here. I've got Juan beside me.
Hello.
We have just arrived in Gainesville, Florida a couple days ago. Our new assignment will start in a few days here at Shands Medical Center in Gainesville, Florida. We're really excited about this opportunity to spend the winter here in Florida. It's been several winters that we've been in up north, and as much as I love the north, I am ready for some sun instead of snow in January. So anyway, we've been unpacking, getting ready, and we just need some fresh air. I've been checking out some other people's recommendations of getaways in Gainesville. We are gonna go to the Devil's Millhopper, which is a sinkhole that's a state park now. And so I am ready to get some fresh air and a little bit of sunshine. It's not a lot of sunshine yet, but just to get out, check it out. I want you to come with me. Devil's Millhopper, let's go. This is a great area out here if you want a picnic. I love it. And then Juan's heading up to pay our $4 parking. Looks like it's the honor code. Okay, so Juan put his money in. Got a thing to put your money in the envelope, and now we're gonna put the little thing in the car so we're legal.
You see.
Okay, that's not Braille.
We're going the right way.
You are so crazy. This is what I live with, people. This is what I live with. All the time. Also, looks like they have a guided walk on Saturdays at 10. And I was gonna tell you guys that they have yoga here on the first Saturday of every month from like 10 to 11. Bring your own mat and water. So you are out of your mind. Pets on a leash, good to know. So we are heading down towards the sinkhole.
I'm on cabin fever. This is the first time out.
Yeah, this is our first time out in a little while. Had a nice little cold Christmas. Cold for the south. Really nice vegetation. And you can take a nature trail or go to the sinkhole. So you can have a nice little walk too. I wonder, we should like see how far this walk is. This is my kind of walk though, because it's got nice trails.
Oh yeah.
Easy peasy. Okay, so this is where we're going, down there. It's not that far.
It's half a mile loop.
Yeah, but right now there's, I guess it's not a full loop right now. I guess the bridge or something is out, so.
Recording things.
Right, but now it's gonna be in and out, but that's okay. Let's go down and check out the sinkhole. So we're just gonna follow these little stairs down. We'll go around and do all these little stairs. It's really not that deep, which is good because we know when I'm doing a hike, I usually make it halfway and turn around anyway. So this looks promising. Okay, so this is cool. So a hopper means it's wider at the top than the bottom, like the sinkhole is shaped. And the whole sinkhole resembles a hopper used to pour grain into a grist mill.
Which is this?
Yeah. Okay, let's go to the stairs. You excited? You look really excited. Okay, I know. Not the most impressive view you've ever seen, but it is nice. And if you think about the fact that this is a sinkhole that started up there, it's a little more impressive. Am I right? So that was fun. Little stair-stepper exercise. But now we're gonna just check out this little path, a few more steps in. I think it's the bridge that's not safe.
Yeah.
The bridge is closed. Yeah. So the bridge was assessed And needs repair. So yeah. It's not a loop anymore. It used to be one big loop. This is the other part of the
trail.
I like it. I like this area. Great little getaway.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just what we needed today.
Oh yeah, just to get out of the house.
Take a good hour of your day and just, you can enjoy some time out. You need a break. You need a bench.
We're gonna bench it.
Okay.
Also good to know that they have bathrooms, a bathroom. And you wouldn't be happy if I didn't give you a shot of that.
So, what'd you think?
Good.
Yeah, it was good. I actually made the whole trail, which is very easy if you're not a trail person. And we went down, looked at the
sinkhole.
And then the stairs were probably the most aerobic part of it. Good day.
Shaka.
Am I right?